Hey, what's up, everybody? Okay, so this is my second gameplay. You know, this is a game. The name is As Dusk Falls. Maybe we can play again this game. All right. Value. This is my summary. I am family man, great, I am loyal man, and I got a fast reflect. Okay, let's get to the new chapter. Okay, this is chapter 1. Okay, this is a dream. Okay, right, right. Got money and avoid Dante. Okay. I got plenty more choices. Maybe we can explore in the next game. Okay, my next chapter. Okay, select your preferred option and tap select, tap again to deselect it. Okay, tap it to start. Let's go. May 29, 1998. Don't shoot. See?
I told you I wasn't gonna hurt anyone. But you are really pushing your luck.
Dale? Get the duffel bag.
We're out of here. I have no choice, you know.
Oh my god. I thought I'd lost you.
Me too. My legs are shaking.
Yes, me too.
You can't try to fight these people. I know why you did it, but you just can't.
I have to protect you. Yeah?
Who knows where they were gonna take you? I have to keep you and Zoe safe. I have to. You know,
yeah.
Brave is good. Dying is bad. Okay?
Okay. Yeah, okay.
Daddy, did they hurt you?
Oh, sweetie, I'm fine.
Oh. 2 days
from now, we'll be in St. Louis, and it'll be like none of this ever happened.
There's a cop.
Guys, we're not going anywhere.
Fuck!
Don't say that word.
It's Dante. He'll get us out of here.
You got more faith in him than I do.
Okay. This is the sheriff.
This is Sheriff Romero of the Two Rock County Sheriff's Department. But you assholes know that already. The good news is, in Arizona, burglary is a class 3 felony. You can practically get off with a warning. The bad news is, you dipshits broke into my house with my goddamn wife home.
Jay, check they can't get in the back.
Let's see, big.
You'll save me some trouble and just give yourselves up. Keep the ringer on in there. I'm gonna call you to negotiate your surrender.
We're not talking with this asshole. Right?
They're not talking?
Dante will get us out. He's too strong-minded for his own good half the time. But he gets things done.
Did they negotiate? You know him well? Yeah?
You sound like you know him pretty well.
It's a small town. Everyone knows everyone.
Okay, it's small town.
Wonder if he knows Ash isn't here tonight.
Ash is your son?
Yeah.
Ash is your son? Yeah.
We're sitting ducks here. I say we stick to the plan. Take our chances with a hostage. The back gate's chained up. There's no way in. Tyler, I don't know. Maybe we should just give ourselves...
Don't say it. Romero's impatient, and these small-town cops couldn't catch a cold. Our best move is to wait.
Okay, we wait.
Is someone gonna get that?
No.
The police are gonna catch you and put you in jail.
You cut it out or I'll put you in a corner.
Hey! You can't talk to my granddaughter like that.
Yeah?
She's 6 years old. She's just speaking her mind.
Yeah, I'm speaking my mind.
Enough! Next person who talks is going in the back office.
Don't talk.
There's a second phone back there. If you could reach
keep your mouth shut. Okay, calmly they pay him, okay. Like a job, maybe.
Hey guys, what do bank robbers eat for dessert? Heist cream. You get it?
You're an idiot. You know that?
I mean, it was kind of funny.
You see? He gets it. You just don't have a sense of humor.
Yeah?
Alright, that's it. Into the back.
No. Don't separate us. He'll stay quiet.
Michelle. It's fine.
It's not fine. None of this is fine.
I think you both need a little time out. Jay, make sure nobody answers the damn phone.
I'm a funny guy, you know?
Keep your mouth shut and don't make me come in here again.
What was that all about?
There's a second phone. If the sheriff calls again.
Good thinking. Can you get your hands free?
Yeah, it's no good. It's too tight.
All right. How do we do this?
Friction, maybe.
Or we use scissors.
Oh, there's the scissors.
Or we use scissors.
Yes.
Think you can knock that pen holder to the floor?
I can. My neck is not sharp. Oh man.
That's it. It's gonna fall.
It's gonna, yeah.
The noise.
I'll cough. On three.
One. Two. Three! Nice. You can hear?
If it's the cops,
maybe
they
deaf.
Can you reach the scissors?
I can. Oh, nope.
Quick, I'll block the door.
I'm in the Desert Dream Motel. Can you connect me directly to the sheriff?
This is Sheriff Romero. Who am I talking to?
My name is Vincent Walker, and I'm... My family, we're hostages in here.
Whoa, slow down there, Vince. I can help you. But you gotta relax those nerves first, all right?
I may not have much time.
I get it. So what can you tell me about what's going on in there?
Meredith is sick. The motor stops safe. They lost him his heart.
The people doing this? There's three of them. The manager said they're
the hot boys.
Oh, no shit. Well, that explains a few things.
Yeah? Like what?
Long story.
Tonight's gonna be the end of it. What else?
You're good.
Maybe this is a long game. Okay. Oh my god, I will. There is Psycho. Yeah?
The middle brother, I think his name's Dale. He seems sort of a loose cannon, maybe.
Yep, that's Dale. Caught him assaulting a liquor store owner.
The Psycho, man.
Somehow he thinks it was my fault.
Oh my god.
Hey! They've blocked the door!
Shit! Vince, this door won't hold.
Oh my god, my dad is sick. Sick.
Look, my dad. He's got brain cancer.
Oh, cancer? Oh my god. Stress. That's a powerful.
I hear what you're saying.
Sick.
We'll get him out, okay?
Skin dead.
I'm almost out of time.
Listen.
You can do it.
Your eyes open, okay?
Okay.
Next time you talk to one of my hostages behind my back, I take him to the window and shoot him. Keep your people 30 yards from the motel and don't call us again. What did you tell him?
Everything. Maybe.
I told them what's happening here. That the Holtz were behind it.
Fuck! These cops, they might work for the county, but they are loyal to him. And he does not care about any of us.
And you do?
And you
leaving
do?
You two alone
you know?
Together was a dumb idea.
Let go! That hurts!
You should never have come to Two Rock.
Why not? Oh my god. I just... You got log in. Log in, maybe. Oh my god. Welcome everyone, this is part 2. I don't know if you like it or not.
So,
but this is a new game.
See. 12 years as a flight mechanic.
Okay.
Pretty high up.
The mechanic.
And one day, bam. Bits of engine all over the hangar. Two workers hospitalized.
Holy shit. Prince is mechanic too.
All because you.
But plan mechanic.
Nut loose on a DC-10.
No, that wasn't me. It was a faulty compressor disc. The airline was cutting corners. I kept warning them, but
it's still your word against theirs. My advice: sign the form. Take the money. It's a generous offer.
It's a gag order. If I sign that, it's professional suicide. Look, keep the check. It won't even cover my rent for a year. All I want is my job back.
Mr. Walker, with all due respect, you'll never work for an airline again regardless. Now, do yourself a favor. Pick up the pen.
No. No, no, no. No, no. No.
You could stick your gag order and your pen right up your ass.
Oh, so you do got a little fight left in you, huh?
Okay. Oh, this is this a dream. This is a dream.
Hello?
Hello, what's up?
Sorry. You're probably busy packing. I just picked Zoe up from swimming. We'll be no. home soon.
I have to sip away.
Yeah, yeah. I just had the strangest dream. I was back in the lawyer's office.
A dream?
Yeah.
At this time of day?
While I was packing, you know, like dreaming. About our new life in Missouri.
As long as everything's boxed up and in good shape for the landlord. I know this move is a big step and tons of stress, but I've got
the AC is broken too.
We'll be back.
No.
Soon. I'm just gonna pick up China. Zoe. Sorry, gotta go.
Sure, okay.
Bye bye. Bye bye, Michelle.
I can't believe I fell asleep.
Yes, you fell asleep.
All right, big man. You got until 7 to get this apartment ship shape and ready to go.
Okay.
Where do you want to start?
I want to start what this is, maybe. Come on, what's this, you know? Oh my, it's minigame. I love minigame. Mess it, okay. Step down.
All right, dish is done.
All right. Fix the AC, pack the boxes, fix the AC first. So.
Okay. This is anything like the cool
new game again, maybe?
Deck.
Yeah.
There should be.
Circle
well,
again.
This is obviously alien technology.
Mess. Okay. Swipe up. And tap it.
Cool.
Voila!
Thermostat controlled. It's AC by Vince.
Haha!
Yeah, we're good. We're good.
What's next?
What's next?
Yeah, packing boxes. Right? And packaging.
I guess some dreams never get off the ground.
Yeah.
All right, on the home stretch now.
Outside. Okay. Everyone make dessert. Yeah. Why not? Make dessert.
You know what? We had chocolate pudding the day we moved in, so why not go out in style?
Okay, I love chocolate. Oh, okay. Oh my god, circa.
Nope. Be strong, Vince. Step away from the chocolate.
They're home.
Daddy!
Hi!
Hi, Pumpkin.
Pumpkin.
How was your last day?
Okay, I guess. Really gave me
that's
a
okay.
Miss, but I'm gonna miss her.
No, I hear you. It's a big change for everyone.
We'll write to her as soon as we get to St. Louis.
Okay, gotta help Mommy now. Why don't you run upstairs and get your PJs on?
Are you gonna put me to bed tonight?
Sure, yeah. There's a cute...
I know you worked hard today, so I got you your favorite.
Oh,
Shrimp.
Oh, shrimp! My favorite!
By the way, did the moving company call?
Nope.
Nope.
Awesome. You took care of everything.
Yeah. I'm a big guy. Dope, maybe.
Hey, Buster, of course I did. Vince's moving company at your service. I guess we can accept tips.
That might be taking it too far.
Oh, I don't know. I'm living on handouts if I mess up this new
job. Good job.
You remember what you told me when I got laid off from the tax office?
Make sure you empty the stationery cupboard on your way out?
No. You told me that change only hurts when you try to stop it happening. And you were right. If I hadn't gotten laid off, I would never have finished my PhD application or gotten my job at the university.
I get it. Focus on the positives.
All right.
Which is why I made...
the chocolate pudding!
Chocolate pudding!
Ta-da!
Ta-da!
Oh, this is nice.
Good call.
Chocolate pudding.
God,
I like
I'm
it.
Starving. Zoe's already eaten, but I haven't had a chance all day.
Oh.
I'll get her ready for bed.
Is there... get noodled up. Not eating. Not eating. Okay. Sorry if my language is so bad.
Let's get your jammies on.
This is not my first language.
How are you feeling about the move tomorrow? Looking forward to it?
I dreamed that the movers took my star lamp, and I was so
afraid.
Scared.
No, scared.
I never sleep in the dark.
You said, sir?
I had a bad dream recently. About something I can't get off my mind and I wish I could.
Was it
about nightmare too?
No, but the thing about dreams is maybe sometimes they're trying to tell us something.
Like what?
I don't know. We should face our fear, you know?
When we're scared of something, like the dark.
That's right.
Our imagination can make it seem...
that's an imagination, you know?
But when the sun comes up, you realize there was nothing to be afraid of.
The imagination is come up to real.
Try and get some sleep, okay?
Okay. Bye-bye, Daddy.
Love you. All the way to the moon.
I want Mommy.
Okay. You wanna... she's mommy, her mommy. So she's sipping.
This moving company better show up tomorrow. How hard is it to send a confirmation message? Settled already?
Mommy!
Coming,
lovebug. Okay.
Well, there you go. I bet that's them right now.
Who's Bruce? You know, miss your sweet little time topic. Wanna sing? What?
Who's Bruce?
Not Bruce Lee guy? You know, Bruce Lee? Oh, we back to the desert motel.
It's a power outage. We get them all the time here. It's no outage. It's the damn sheriff. Dale, keep a lookout.
Oh, sheriff.
I need to get the hell out of here.
Let's see. So, Dex and Tyador. Okay, so Dex first.
Okay, that's the desk. Hairpin could be
useful. Okay, hairpin. We can try lock door.
Place like this gotta have a generator.
Hey, hey.
There's one out back, but it doesn't work.
Okay. Circle. Right. Swipe up. Swipe down.
I can't believe that actually worked.
Yay! I must have lockpick.
I can barely see us.
Get some rope. We should tie up the hostages. Hey, did you hear something?
No.
I'll check the back door.
Oh my god. Yeah, check the back door.
Zoe's up there. She's scared of the dark.
Yeah. She's scared.
They're coming for you. You know that, right?
Shut up, Joyce. I'm serious.
I got the chance.
Should we run? Take our chances cross country?
Just keep quiet. Let me think.
Let's check the Zoe.
Zoe,
where are you? Zoe, maybe upset? Maybe not.
Don't speak. Don't make a sound.
Okay. Listen. Maybe Jay is a good kid.
Me. It's Vince.
Hey.
I'm coming in.
Vince.
Daddy.
Dave, maybe it's a good kid.
I didn't hurt her. I promise.
Yeah, yeah.
I heard. Zoe, you okay?
Daddy, I don't want to be here anymore. I know you said not to be scared, but I am.
This armor of utter tight, yeah.
I am too, Pumpkin. It's okay. Let it all out.
Yeah, it's okay.
Do you think they're gonna try to come in?
I don't know. Warn him.
I'm pretty sure. Any minute now.
I don't want to go to jail.
And maybe...
You better hide. Yes, you hide.
I'm gonna get us out of here before... Before the lights come back on. Okay?
With Mommy and Grandpa?
Of course. We won't leave them behind.
Yeah, yeah. You won't leave them behind. For sure. That's my duty. As a husband and a man. Right? If you're a man. You have a possibility to your family.
You guys all right?
Oh, you found her.
Yeah.
Thank God.
Where are the Holtz?
I found her.
I think they went out the back.
Thanks to God.
We need to get out of here. Give me your wrists.
Oh my god, sorry. It's a mini game. I didn't expect it.
Are you hurt?
No. Are you?
No, I'm not. So, whoa, okay, this police.
Everybody down!
Don't shoot! We're hostages!
Don't shoot! Stay down and don't move!
Okay. I'm in the cell. Stay down.
Where are the perps?
Where's the bad guy? Oh, this is the bad guy.
waterfall back. Go!
Oh my god. Oh, Sanchez. No, Sanchez.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
Come on, it's now or never.
It's now or never. Come to my darling. Stay hidden. Yeah, I will stay hidden.
Vince, we need to go.
It's too dangerous.
Yeah.
I'm not dying in this goddamn motor lot.
No.
What the hell are you doing? Grandpa.
Grandpa, don't. Ah, he's stupid. He's stupid. Grandpa. He's stupid old man.
Hold fire! Repeat, hold your fire!
I said 30 fucking yards! You try that again, and every last one of them leaves in a body bag!
At least no one gets shot. Okay.
Oh. Jim. Jim, can you hear me?
Jim.
Oh, jeez. All right. Okay.
Wake up. Vince.
Is Grandpa hurt?
I don't know, honey.
Oh my god. Her head.
Jim.
Bloody.
Are you okay? Dad. He needs an ambulance. Get him an ambulance.
He looks all right. Maybe just a concussion.
It's not just that. He's got a brain tumor. If he got hit in the wrong spot or something.
Shit. You still with us, Grandpa?
Shoot.
Oh, God. This is all my fault. If I hadn't been so hell-bent on making amends.
It's not your fault.
Hey, are you with us?
How do you feel, yeah?
Jim. How do you feel?
My head's throbbing. Is Eddie okay?
Who?
I'll be all right. I just
Who's
need a,
Eddie?
A
Who's Eddie?
To get my...
Easy now.
Okay. Till.
He needs to see a doctor.
All right. Just come in. Looks,
Dale,
you look innocent.
Go see if you can barricade the second floor.
You know, Dale is good kid, you know.
What? No, stop. You listen to me. What I want is a helicopter or I start killing hostages.
Huh? Oh my god.
That's right. And safe passage to Mexico.
Mexico? Since when?
Since now.
Look, you boys are going
to Mexico? He wants to Mexico?
You nail a burglary. Now you want a
helicopter.
Spare me the lecture. Can you do it?
You want a helicopter and want to go to Mexico?
First, I need a show of faith. Let one of the hostages go.
I ain't much of one for faith.
All right. So let's make it practical. You must be hungry for a hot meal.
All right. How about we send you food, you release a hostage,
and
I start on that helicopter. Does that work?
Pizza. Enough from that shitty joint in town. Franco's. Veggie Delight.
Veggie Delight? Oh, that's nice. Pizza. I love pizza.
Good news, folks. One of you's going home.
Only one? Really? Not two or three? So, 2 days earlier, Sacramento, California. He's smoking and smoking again, man.
Finally got confirmation from the movers.
Who's Bruce?
Tomorrow morning.
Not Bruce Lee, right?
At least we get one last California
Bruce
sunset.
Is dead. I'm just joking.
13 years ago,
I smoke.
Can't wait to leave
San Luis. I thought, yeah.
First person in the family to go to college. My mom. I'll never forget that look of pride as she waved me goodbye. But you know what? I never realized how proud I'd feel to be going
back. I will get them.
I just wish it didn't involve so much stuff. Is there anything more stressful than moving?
Candy, you know, candy. This is candy. Okay. This is all.
Trying to get Zoe to go to sleep?
Yep, top of the list.
Anyway. Yeah.
Tonight. Last night. And it seems so long since we, you know. So, how about we make it one to remember?
Mention text message, yeah.
By the way, you got a message.
Something about cupcake.
Cupcake?
Why did you... Vince, you've been reading my messages?
Who's Bruce? Let's see.
You want to tell me who Bruce is?
Yeah. Who's Bruce? Bruce calling.
Jesus, Vince.
No, see, just keep hiding and hiding and hiding
some
again.
Some things are private.
No. There's not the private.
It'll wake Zoe.
Damn.
Hello?
Cheating.
Well, thank you.
I smell it.
It's been nice working with you too. Oh, I'm sure you'll all do just fine without me.
Finish. Right?
Good luck to you too. Bye. Someone from the university.
See? Not Bruce?
An hour ago.
What can I say? My colleagues miss me already.
Colleagues like Bruce.
Yes.
Yes, Bruce.
Like Bruce. Why does it even matter?
Daddy?
Daddy?
Zoe. Hey, you should be in bed.
Go to bed. Sleep.
Yeah.
Daddy?
Yes, sweetie?
We'll always live together, right? You, me, and Mommy?
Maybe. Always.
Always. Even when we're old and gray and you have to tuck us in at night.
Did the dead spread us, you know? But if Michelle cheating, it's extra.
So, this Bruce dude.
Hmm? Oh, he's just one of the macroeconomics lecturers.
Really?
We did some research together on the Ecuador financial crisis.
I don't trust it, you. Seems he lie. You like him?
Is he... You know, do you like him?
He's clever. We got on well professionally. Academia is competitive. It's rare to make friends.
Clever, really? Professional. Looks like Patrick Swayze. I know the type.
Let's forget about all this.
No.
Don't let it ruin our last night. We've got a long few days ahead of us.
Drink wine or refuse wine? Drink wine? Yeah. Let's chill. We talk about chill, you know? Don't angry.
Something about it doesn't add up. You've been working late, more than usual.
Yeah, you're working late.
Because I'm changing schools.
Really?
I need to leave on a high note.
You know, last week you said that you had to stay and grade papers. But you came back of wine.
I don't trust her.
I know things have been hard. This last year wasn't a great one for us, but nothing happened between me and Bruce.
Really?
Can you please believe me?
No, I don't believe you. No, there's more to this. Let's see.
Michelle, every bone in my body tells me you're sleeping with this guy.
Now you're being ridiculous.
All right then, give me your cell phone.
What?
I want to have a look at your messages.
Let's see.
No, of course not.
So what's the problem?
So what's the problem, you know?
What's the matter?
Come on.
It was a mistake. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
She was cheating. With a better man, maybe. With a better... P?
God. I was right.
You know P?
I don't know what to tell you.
Mr. P?
It just happened.
Oh my God. Nothing just happened. Oh. When did it start? Yeah?
How long has this been going on?
At the end of January.
Oh,
semester party.
January?
It's all the working late. Stumbling around when you get back, showering before bed.
It was stupid.
Yeah, it's stupid.
After the accident, you were so... Neither of us were in a good place, and he was... I don't know. He was there.
In our bed? Do you love him? Let's see.
Tell me the truth. Do you love him?
Of course not. I love you. But every time I try to get close, you push me away.
So, it's Finn's
look.
False.
It was just sex. That's honestly all it was.
You just want to say you betray me.
You betrayed me,
Michelle. Yeah, Michelle.
However you try to justify this to yourself.
No, don't say that. Please. I felt so rejected. You haven't touched me in months.
Oh my God.
You haven't looked at me. When was the last time we even watched a movie together?
It's Phil's fault.
When you lost your job, this wall went up. You pretend everything's fine, that you don't need to talk, but the wall just gets higher and higher, brick by brick. And I missed you, okay?
Can only say sorry.
I wasn't trying to build a wall. I didn't realize it was affecting you. I'm sorry.
Look. We've been together for 12 years.
Yeah, 12 years.
We've made it through a lot. I just want to know that we can make it through this too.
Okay.
Lately you've been so... absent. I hate seeing you like this, Vince.
So this is all because of me?
Yeah, because of me, Vince. No. Yes.
I just wish
it's because of you, Vince.
Going through.
It's not that simple. Maybe I'm depressed. It's not that simple, you know?
Sometimes it's just easier for me to work things through in my own head.
But that's what I'm here for. You can talk to me, whatever you're feeling. We can work through it together. But we can't let this thing follow us to St. Louis. It will taint every bit of happiness we have.
Forgive. Yeah. I will forgive her. It's 12 years. It's not just a marriage. You know, it's, we've been through this all long, you know? Okay, I will forgive her.
If I do this, if I forgive you...
You swear it? It won't happen again?
I swear it won't happen again.
I promise. Never.
I will forgive you, my darling. My darling. See? I'm a forgive man. This is the motel. Hey, I got the teeth, man.
I'm worried about your dad. Head injuries, bad enough on their own,
But if he's got something up there pushing against his brain... How's he doing?
I don't know.
But he wants Zoe to be the one sent out. And Vince, he's right. We've seen what these people are capable of. Please, just get her somewhere safe.
Okay, I got your veggie pizzas. We want to get them while they're hot, so send me a hostage.
Come on, old man. You're going for a walk.
Not me. Please.
Hey, Zoe.
Take Zoe. There's nothing wrong with me.
I don't care who goes, but only one of them.
Only one? This is an... Send him or send Zoe? I will send Zoe. Right? Or Dim? Oh, Dim is hurt, you know. I'll send him.
Jim, you have a head injury.
Yeah.
You're getting an MRI. That's the end of it.
Please.
No.
I don't need a hospital.
Take him out, grab the food, come on back. I'm watching you, Vince.
When I bump my head, Mommy puts ice on it.
Maybe I'll try that. I love you, kiddo.
Hey, look. You dropped this.
It's okay. This seems nice.
Her name's Owl.
Oh, is that name?
You know they can see in the dark.
Okay.
Okay, they're coming out. Stay right where you are.
Wait, where's Zeus?
Where you got hit in the head? Is it on the same side?
It's what?
That's the tumor.
Oh.
The tumor.
Vince.
There is no tumor. What?
How hard were you hit? You were diagnosed a year ago. It's in your parietal lobe.
It's not real.
What? Is that real? Really?
What?
Look,
Jimmy signed to?
A year or so ago, my closest friend Tony passed, and suddenly I was alone.
Oh.
My brother was long gone. I had no other family.
Okay.
So I started to imagine being a father again.
But you were a lonely man.
Back in your
right?
life after so many years, not without a good reason.
Jim lonely man. Like Superman
No. Tell me this is the concussion talking.
Lonely Man is a superhero.
Vince, I don't know why I did it. I wish I hadn't.
No, I'm just joking.
I guess I've just been lying to people for so long, I can't tell the difference anymore.
We're done. Wait a minute. Let's see.
Why are you telling me this now?
Yeah.
Because if anything happens to you tonight...
Hey, hurry it up!
Everything good I've ever had,
I've ruined.
My marriage, my health...
Oh, I see, he ruined everything, sorry.
Son, I lied because I want a family. I want you, I want Zoe.
If we survive tonight...
Survive tonight, please. Give me another shot.
Okay, I will give you another shot. One last chance, you know?
One more chance. That's all you get.
Yeah.
Thank you, Vince.
Second chance.
It means everything to me.
You got second chance, Jim.
I should go before he recognizes me.
What?
What?
Can I get a paramedic here?
Romero is...
I'm Sheriff Romero. I guess you must be Vince.
No, Jim.
Yeah, that's me.
Give him the food and send him back in.
It's impatient.
I know how hard this must be for you, Vince. But I've got good news.
Yeah?
We're about to have a man on the inside.
Okay.
Hang in there, buddy. We're rooting for you.
Okay.
Now pick him up and don't do anything stupid.
I'm not stupid.
Hey, don't forget the napkins. Two-way pager. I'll be in touch soon. Enjoy your pizzas.
Goodbye. Okay, this is our last
hey,
shot.
It's the pizza guy. You're late. No tip.
You're so funny.
Well, what do you know? A cop kept his word.
Pizza ain't hard. A helicopter.
Yeah.
Though.
Look, I know you didn't want this, but you got Romero wrapped around your finger. You do.
I really hope you're right.
I spent 10 years saving up for this place. Ash only just started to feel at home. How can we stay here now?
We'll give the walls a fresh coat of paint. Replace the glass, you'll see. It'll be good as new.
It's not the walls. It's what happened within them.
Yeah, he's sorry. You know, he's sorry. He's sorry in the place. Make me leave.
Did Grandpa see a doctor?
She's seeing one now, honey. He'll be all right. Strange thing, though. I think he knows the sheriff.
Really?
Yeah.
How?
I don't know.
He didn't say. But I met him and he was...
What?
He's up to something. He'll keep us safe. Maybe, I don't know.
Clever guy. Plans within plans, if you know what I mean.
Is that a good thing?
I mean, for us?
For us?
You want my take? Steer clear. Now, don't share this, but Dante's a cousin of mine, and him being sheriff, ain't no one in the family thought that was a good idea.
What are you doing?
I'm counting out cash.
Jay, you gonna eat?
Not hungry.
You're not hungry?
Over, Tyler. All of it.
Really?
It'll be over when we win. You remember that? And do your part. You need some goddamn food.
Please, can I count on you? Yes. Good.
Hey, you want to share that with the rest of us?
You took from me a black book. Need you to find it. Okay.
Don't think I do.
What is it?
Are you serious?
Just serve the stuff.
No, you can't have any.
Out of order. Okay, Benimson is out of order.
What do you
mean? Making friends with them, okay?
There's six pizzas.
For
it's
us.
It's a lot of pizza.
So back the fuck off.
You asshole.
Yeah, he's
Paul
an...
has low blood sugar.
Jerk.
It's fine. I'll eat from the vending machine.
We don't get to eat?
Oh, seems no. Hungry.
I said no. The answer is no.
So he's greedy. The man pizza. The man sold their respect. Okay. I will show it.
Hey, how about we just do what we're told, huh?
What the hell, man? We're all hungry.
They need their strength. We can eat when we're free.
Yeah.
When did you start giving two shits about us?
Dope. Yeah, dope. I will dope.
Kidnapper's a grumpy kidnapper, right?
Well, that's true, I guess.
They giving you problems?
Nah, I got this.
Oh, shit, sorry.
Idiot.
Sorry.
Clean it up.
Okay.
You know what the trouble with you is? You get too fucking involved. If you just stayed quiet to begin with, we'd be gone by now.
Never thought of it like that.
What you don't get is, this ain't us.
Okay, we sell
money, but it's not
I
like
sells.
Tyler, he builds shit.
Oh, that book.
Jason to nature, me. Yeah, I robbed the liquor store once, but
book, you know?
I'm getting a job soon. There's this girl I got my eye on.
It's not here.
Though, why Jessica would date me after this shit, I got no idea.
That's a joke. Yeah?
Don't you have a cousin you can marry? Keep it in the gene pool.
What the hell did you say?
Nothing. It was just a joke.
I'm just messing with you. Gene pool, huh?
Gene pool. Sure.
Good one.
So, nice what job. Do you say? Share the pizza?
Here. Just tell him I stopped complaining.
Okay.
And hey, about Let's your old man, here. You know I didn't mean to hit him so hard, right? He just ran and I...
Sure. Whatever you say.
Okay. See? I got the pizza.
Well, I'll be damned.
See?
What got into you back there?
We keep them happy. We might just make it through this.
Yeah. It's true. The better. It's not there. I know. The book in Jay's pocket. The book with Bert or something.
You got my helicopter?
No.
Yeah, I got it. The FAA's cleared you to cross between Mexicali and El Paso. Now, before I authorize the landing, I want to have a talk about why you picked my house.
Face to face, out front, or there's no deal.
What's he playing at? Some kind of trap? Maybe.
Trap.
But right now, we need to play his game. How about I go? I got some things I could say to him. No way. I told Ma I'd look after you. It's all right. I put my big boy pants on today. You mess with us, it's the hostages who pay.
You'll be fine. You have my word.
Pizza boy, you and I are going for a stroll.
Hey, tell Dante he better get us out of here.
Do you have to hold me so tight?
It's not my fault your neck's so fat. I'm coming out! Goddamn. I can't wait to be on a beach somewhere. Eating tamales, drinking tequila.
You'll get there.
You're almost there. Just keep a cool head.
Mm-hmm. Cool head, right. You sound like Tyler.
Come on.
No, I'm not Tyler, I'm Pince.
Guess who?
Dale Holt. I was expecting your brother.
Merry fucking Christmas.
Vince.
It's Christmas then.
Didn't think I'd see you again so soon.
Well, that's reassuring.
You know, you were small time before today. That ugly assault a couple summers back. So petty theft. Oh, but now look at you. You boys sure have made a name for yourselves.
I'll do you one better, jackass. I pissed in your lemonade.
Ew.
Anyway, I believe you have something of mine.
I don't know what to say.
Your money.
Not the money.
Not the money.
My black book. Where is it?
What the fuck are you talking about?
Don't play games with me.
Yeah, don't play games.
Blow his fucking head off, I swear.
Tell me where it is.
I told you already. I don't know anything about that.
Have it your way.
Oh, sniper? No!
I
Oh my god, don't run on one there. You don't. If I don't want him to be here dead, and my family is dead too. There. Okay, one there. I don't know. If he could.
Damn it! Take him out!
Swap! Whoop!
Going back inside.
The shotgun, you know.
Go! Holy fucking shit!
Holy cow! Not that war.
Jesus Christ! He's got a sniper on the fucking water tower. We ain't getting that chopper, are we?
No, you got nothing.
Vince.
Oh my god.
I'm alright.
If I didn't run there, so my family will be dead now, you know. It's hard to test, guys. Okay. What's happening? Everyone is okay. See? Romero is stupid, you know. Burn that book or people will die. Okay. Chill. You have 30 minutes. Okay, I will find it. I know. They have that book. I suspect it. He gave something worth watching. Something worth watching, I don't know. Let's see. So this is a long game and maybe long truly. Okay, here my summary, guys. Hello family, straight, playful, playstyle, quick thinker, medicine without hesitation. Yeah, I get next. Let's see chapter 2, economic 101. This is story changer, dead, crossroad. I will keep my family alive there. If I didn't want him, maybe someone will dead. Alright. Okay, guys. This is the last video. Not last video. This is. Okay. This is the ending. Okay. So thank you for watching, everyone. Thank you. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment, and share to your social media, Reddit, Instagram, or maybe Facebook, or maybe WhatsApp. I don't know if you have anything. Okay, if you got one. Okay, this is 1 hour, almost. 1 hour. Okay, thank you for watching and see you in the next video. I'm Morris Gaming Channel. Bye bye.